Boy, I had two loves, and one was football and one was magic. Since I lost my mom as a kid, magic gave me hope. Magic gave me love. Magic gave me life. Both of these things made me who I am. And so now, it's as if my whole life has come full circle, and I'm coming back to that moment where magic and football meet on the same level. I've been able to perform at the highest level for 14 years in the NFL, and it is awesome. As you walk out of an NFL tunnel, everything just becomes still. It's the calm before the storm. And then as soon as you run out, wham! 77,000 people strong, cheering, screaming, taking their hands and banging them against the metal seats, and you just hear that ding, ding, and you get that energy, and it feels like an earthquake is just rumbling underneath the stadium as if it's just going to shatter and fall apart. It is the greatest feeling ever.
Simon, bust it open.
I never thought anything could match that, but there's something about being on the stage, America's Got Talent. It's the ultimate accomplishment. When I step out there tonight, I'm going to take that deep breath. I'm going to close my eyes and feel the hairs come up off my arm. And it's going to be that eerie silence, the calm before the storm. And when my eyes open, it's game time. And I'm going to love every single second.
Yes! 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 What's up? Thank you, guys. Hey, thanks for having me back. Hey, I thought I'd bring some props. I got a huge map of America, I got a treasure chest that my grandparents gave me when I was a little kid, and I got this journal. I went through intense therapy when I was a kid, and I wrote everything in a journal. This is one of them. Howie, this is important. This is yours. Hold on to it. You're responsible. You got it.
All
good.
Right.
Hey, as you guys know, I'm a long snapper for the Philadelphia Eagles. If you don't know what that is, hey, buddy, hey, if you don't know what that is, I look between my legs, and I snap it to a guy that kicks it. Right. Now, here's what's going to be awesome. Classic. You four judges are going to throw or snap to randomly pick states on this map. As you can see, there's numbers in the states. We're going to add those up. Hopefully it makes sense with the treasure in the chest. Simon,
yes.
You're up first. Everybody stand up, line up behind Simon. Howie, hold that journal. You can walk around here.
Okay.
Simon, you're up. Now, I tell you what. Hold on, hold on. I think we should let the crowd decide. Should he throw it or snap it? Throw it. All right. I think they want to see you snap this thing.
That's between my legs.
Yeah, between your legs. Yep,
that's
let it rip.
That's it?
Well, yep.
What do I do, Howard?
You just go like
yeah,
that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, hold on. Hold on. You got one more. Simon, you missed an 8 by 12 foot map. That's impressive.
That's right.
You can throw it. You can throw it. Perfect. Now, hold on. Simon, it's between Hawaii and Alaska. Where
got
do you
it.
Want to go?
Alaska.
Alaska it is. Simon is going to Alaska. We're going to enter 49 into the calculator, and we're going to add these up. Heidi, you're up next.
All right.
Snap it or throw it. It's up to you, but I think...
I want to snap it.
She's in the game. She's in the game. Yes. Yes.
Woohoo!
Hey, Heidi. Heidi.
That was
unbelievable. She hit Wyoming 44. Heidi, you hit Wyoming. Mel B, you're up. You can throw it or you can snap it. It's up to you.
Simon,
you guys can sit.
I'm
you can throw it. Yep, Simon, Heidi, you guys can sit. There it is. Oh, nice. Mel B is on Texas. Mel B, you are on Texas.
Oh my God.
That's 28. We're going to enter that in there. Now, Howie, you're the last one.
I'm going to throw it.
Hold that journal. You got the journal?
Pardon me? I got the journal.
Good, good. You can throw it. Go. Nice shot. Holy cow. Stay, Howie, stay right there. Oklahoma. Howie, stay right there. You hit Oklahoma. I need your help, buddy. Howie, come here. I need your help.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're holding that journal. Simon, Alaska. Mel B, Texas. Howie, you're Oklahoma.
Yeah.
Heidi, Wyoming.
Yeah.
You've been holding that journal the whole time.
The whole time.
Why is that important? Because I used to hide my key on the back of that. Yeah, it's an awful hiding spot. I know. Take the key.
Take the key.
But you're the only one that can open this chest.
Oh.
Do me a favor.
Yes.
Open that chest.
Open the chest.
Yep.
Okay.
Beautiful. Open that chest.
All right.
Yeah, what do you see?
The key's not working. There.
Okay, well, go clockwise.
I am. Oh, there we go. Oh,
okay, what do you see in there?
Some change.
Take out whatever you see.
Take out whatever I
see.
Yeah,
this is important. Grab it all. Grab it all.
I'm grabbing it
and
all.
And I want the judges, I want everybody to see this, so let's go to the desk.
Okay, we're going to the desk.
Oh, beautiful. Go to the desk.
I'm going.
Yes, yes, yes. Have a seat.
Have a seat.
Have a seat.
All right, all right.
And here,
Throw the change on the journal.
The change on the journal.
We added up all the states. They came out to 167. Mel B, what if we have $1.67 right there? It'll make sense. Count it out loud.
Yes.
Out loud.
So there's four quarters.
We do.
There's a dollar.
We do.
Dollars.
How do you do
what
that?
Is it? What is that? $1.67.
No, that's.
How
no.
Do you do that?
No.
No, it's not.
Oh, wait.
I don't know what it is.
That's $1.10, $1.11. Wait, it's $1.11. That sucks.
$1.11. These are two nickels and a penny.
Wait. Now it makes sense. In America,
yeah,
we put states on the backs of quarters. States. Howie, do me a favor. Pick one quarter up. What state is on the back of that? Hold it up.
This one is Alaska.
There you go. Simon. Simon. Simon went to Alaska. Simon went to Alaska. Give me another one. Give me another one.
Really?
Yep. Read another one.
Okay, I'm trying. This one is Wyoming.
Wyoming. Heidi went to Wyoming. There you go. Mel B, give him a quarter. Give him a quarter.
Give me the quarter. Give me the quarter. We have to hurry this.
Yes.
Okay, this one is... What? Can you see what this one is? This one is... Wait, I'm not...
Hold it up.
Texas.
There you go. Mel B, you went to Texas. And the last one, I'm going to tell you right now, is Hawaii. Now check this out. Mel B, there's a journal there. I keep all my secrets in the journal. Open that up. Hurry up. Open it up.
Wait, I want to see this.
Open it up.
Open it up?
Yeah. And look, there's a map in there.
Yeah?
Why is this important? This map wasn't for me as a kid. It was for you guys. So, Simon, you would find your way to Alaska.
No.
Mel
oh
B,
God.
You would get to Texas.
No.
Heidi, you always wanted to go to Wyoming.
Oh, my God.
And I tell you what, there you are. Howie going to Oklahoma. Yo, my name's John Dornbach. Peace out, baby. Go Birds. Thank you.
We don't know how he does it.
Thank you.
But he does it very well. Dornbach.
Thank you, guys.
Heidi's still on her feet. Howie's trying to figure it out. Talk to him.
That was amazing. I mean, you're an amazing football player. That's an amazing... I don't know how that's done. I'm still... My jaw is dropping, and I'm also amazed at how good Heidi is with balls between her legs.
Oh, nice job.
You're being quite mischievous tonight, Mel B.
I mean, I was kind of speechless. I don't know how you were doing it all, and I knew what I hoped you were going to do, and you did it. It purely is magical.
Thank you.
Absolutely magical.
Heidi.
John, this was your best touchdown yet.
Thank you. All right.
It really was. You rock. You're fantastic. I love your delivery. It's always fun. I love you.
Thank you.
Simon, you look like you're still trying to figure it out.
Can I say something, John? I think this is the most incredible thing I've ever seen on one of these shows.
Wow.
I mean, no, genuinely. I mean, I just... This is not a trick. And I absolutely love the fact, John, that you've come here with a successful career, but you come here to win. And that's what I love about you. And you had a very little time to do this, and you had to get the whole thing together, and it was chaotic. And I'm watching this in front of me. I think you are a genius.
Thank you.
John, Simon said you come here to win. You come out here with such amazing energy. Where does all that come from?
It's for the love of performing. I mean, we have an audience here that is unbelievable. You've given us an opportunity to entertain you guys. And that's what this is about, the greatest show on television. And thank you for the opportunity.
Good luck, man. To vote for my man, John, hit the phone, get online, or use the AGT app. You got until 7 a.m. Eastern tomorrow. So make sure the act you want to see in the finals get there. Coming up, 8 Malambo dancers from Argentina tear up the stage, and a 12-year-old ukulele star hopes to sing and play her way to the finals. Stay right there.